to be where the Father and Jesus is. Yes. But you must filter what you experience through the Word of God.
Amen.
Do you hear what I just said?
Yes.
A lot of times people come back or they say something and you're wondering, where is that in the Word? And I've heard people say, well, it's not in there. And I say, wait a minute. Until you can tell me everything in there, you can't say that.
That's right.
Do you hear what I just said?
That's right.
A lot of people say, oh, God does all kinds of things outside of His Word. He probably does. But until you know everything in there, you can't say that.
That's right.
There were many things that I experienced when I was with the Father and Jesus, I would have told you was not in the Word of God. Guess what? It's in there.
Yes.
It's in there. Okay.
Hallelujah.
And so when I start off, I read this one scripture, and I could read others. You know, the other day I did one around Lift Jesus Up, and it was, wow. That's all I can say is, wow. You know? But the one he has me go back to over and over and over is in John, the 14th chapter, 1 through 6. Now, let me say something to you. These verses are very important. When I was in Singapore a few years ago, in Singapore, they have a law, and this is the law. You cannot say that Jesus Christ is the only way. He is a way, but not the only way. Do you hear what I just said? And here I am in Singapore. And what scripture do I bring up? John 14, 1 through 6. Over and over and over and over again. Because when I got there, Jesus looked at me, saw himself on the inside of me, and I was in.
Amen.
Did you hear what I just said?
Mm-hmm.
He didn't see Buddha. He didn't see Muhammad. He didn't see anybody else inside of me. Who he saw inside of me was himself.
Amen.
And because he saw himself on the inside of me, I was in. Is that good news? Is that good news?
Yes.
So there is no other way but Jesus Christ. So in John 14, 1 through 6, it says, let not your heart be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me. This is Jesus Christ talking. Really, I always tell people what he's saying is, trust me. And you say, what does he mean? What do you mean by that? See, everybody on this planet, someday it's going to have to leave their body, which we call death.
Amen.
The bottom line is, where are you going to go?
Amen.
Right. Amen.
You know, one of the advantages I have is because I was born again, knew Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior, have the Holy Spirit residing on the inside of me forever. When I left my body, I went where Jesus said we go.
Amen.
It is.